Hello everyone, my name is Vlad Glavanu. I'm the head of the Department of Psychology and Counseling at Webster University Geneva and director of the Webster Center for Creativity and Innovation. And I'm recording this short video in order to encourage you to take one of our new courses, Edin 5750, which is a special institute dedicated to creativity and innovation. Now, probably you hear these notions on a daily basis. We often want more creative leaders and also creative employees, creative teachers, but also students, and generally strive towards living in more innovative societies. But the big question, and one of the questions indeed we will be dealing with in the course, is what exactly do we mean by creativity and innovation? How do we define these notions? How do we get to measure or assess them? And also, what is the nature of the creative process? What facilitates, but also what hinders innovation in society? These are just some of the few main questions we will be dealing with during this course that will combine a theory with practical exercises and applications. So my hope is that after taking this course, you will not only be much more knowledgeable in terms of the theory and research on creativity and innovation, but also to have exercised your own creativity, which is, after all, one of the 21st century skills alongside critical thinking, collaboration, and others. So I hope to see many of you in class.